Welcome back to Hiking with Brando. I hope everybody is having a fantastic Friday. I know I sure am, because I'm off in the woods, deep in the bush, in the mountains of the Midwest. It doesn't get any better than this. I actually don't even know where the hell I am. So yeah, I'm off the beaten path. Sometimes you gotta carve your own trails through life, and that's what I'm doing. The bad news is I don't know where I'm at, so, well, it's like, I hope I find some Bud Light cans laying around or some Swisher Sweet boxes, which I'm sure I will. You know, if I do, well, that'll lead me right back to my car. Not that I use those materials, but I tell you, when you're a Midwest mountain man, that's what you have to learn to pick up on. The clues to safety. So, anyways, what else is new? I'm not sick anymore, so that's fucking good. And I'm back to normal. So, anyways, catch you next time. Namaste.